to hi everybody. It's in Chicago. In case it's the public who gets to subscribe. I'm in the North Philadelphia post office station. I'm trying to send something back. I put this back. It's too small. Decided to put it in a box. I mean, people in here, I'm shocked. Normally it's long when I came in here the first time. Like at least 14, 15 people. This is the Chadwick. I'm in the North Philadelphia post office location. Because I'm a black cat. Because I'm a cat, which I don't understand what's the difference. Yesterday and a light bulb shot, and taking the formula pills because it was so strong for me. I gotta take half, and taking a cooling cleanse, and just trying to have a better life after physical therapy. I'm gonna do this, and I gotta do another return at Amazon. My waist trainer was too tight, but around like it's getting longer. Roxanne Jones, North Philadelphia station. Got more updates, more going on. Stay tuned.
That's not your sticker. Stand on the sticker and put the mask on your face, please. Right?
You want
one of the stickers right here. Stand on.
You want the head?
Thank you.
Okay. Say it again, man.
I want to send this back. Do you have tape and a pen?
You can't use that package for that posting. Okay, that's a priority package. You have to take it out of there.
Okay,
and
you have a box.
I can give you one to purchase.
And how much is it?
We got $179, $219.
Okay. And do I need to fill
this
slot?
Just pull that over. Yeah, you got it.
And you have
a
pen? So, I have a question.
Change of address, but we try to do it online, and it's saying that it doesn't recognize it since it's a new building that we moved into.
This one is fine here. Is that something wrong with this one?
No. So the it says that there's something wrong with the bottom one. So in the system, it has 1202. We're still getting mail, but if we try to order anything, it's saying like USPS isn't recognizing this address.
Is it a residential address?
Yeah, it's a brand new building, so before it was just an empty lot.
Alright, so if it's a brand new building, they need like an identity code for it. Because I'm trying to get the wording right for
it. Right.
So basically, it just needs to be a number registered in the building for the building number. If not, then we won't recognize it and you won't be able to change your address.
So what do we do as?
You gotta go down to City Hall. And you gotta go make that You gotta go actually tell them that you need a residential address for 1204 North 24th.
So we went to
Port or tell the
City Hall.
To City Hall, or tell the landlord.
Mm-hmm.
They gotta do it. Okay.
Yeah, because other than that, you won't be able to like change your mail from going to one spot to another spot.
Yeah, because we tried to do it online and it still keeps going to our old address and it gets forwarded to us, but we just need to change it. So they told us if we spoke to our courier that they might be able to change it in the system.
Let me see something. Give me a second.
Okay, thank you. I'm sorry, I'm all in here.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Oh, y'all think I forgot to. I'm the backup from the radio. It's going to be 10 minutes, 6 minutes, I guess.